Hello everyone, I'm Heidi and we're going to spend the next 15 minutes or so having a look at one of the most well-known foot conditions, so plantar fasciitis. Now obviously this is a huge topic and there's loads of things that we can look at, but for now we're just going to briefly focus on some of the areas which I've listed here. So we're going to look at the evidence for some of these treatment options in more detail, or a lot more detail, in part two. So do stay tuned to the Footprint Hub because there's plenty more to come. So these are some of the topics that we're going to look through now. And first and foremost on my list, I've got anatomy, because I think that's really important. And then there's pathology, etiology, risk factors, signs and symptoms, diagnosis and differential diagnosis, and treatment options. We'll be right back.